go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They about to see it shine, cause we're golden. They can never break us down, cause we're golden. They about to see us glow, cause we're golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
So you wouldn't.
It is cheaper. Yeah.
Washington, Oregon. It's literally cheaper and there's literally no
Washington, Oregon.
No sales tax. All right.
I know it's totally not your mom.
I'm just kidding, mom. You guys fucking suck.
Oh, you already said it.
I'm just kidding. I was literally trying to like
record a reaction.
Yeah, and you guys fucking ruin it because you guys don't believe me. I hate you guys.
You are so attached to your madre.
Fuck my mom.
Wait. Let me get a shout out real quick.
Recording.
Hey, no. Real quick. Hit me up on Tinder.
Tinder love.
I probably won't swipe right. Fucking don't even go on there.
Swipe left.
Holy shit, yeah. Probably break your heart.
Are you taking a dump?
Yeah. You having lunch in there?
No. Having breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Want some corn?
Want some corn.
Dizzy's always wants the corn.
You want some corn on my cob?
Bro, that shit smells from out here. Holy fuck.
Wait, are you really taking a shit or are you pissing?
Fool, he's taking this long. You really think he's pissing?
Well, I don't know how long you take to piss.
Can I use the restroom
or what? Huh?
Can I use the restroom
or what?
No. You jacking off?
I mean, you asked and I answered.
Are you playing with righty or lefty?
Jack or Jill?
Harry.
Harry? Hey, you guys are fucking rude. I'm over here trying to prank you guys and you guys don't believe me. You guys are rude.
I mean, you gotta try with a better prank, bro.
Why wouldn't it be a good prank?
I mean, we can blow the air horn at Frida. She's asleep right now.
I'm down.
Let's go.
Is the air horn?
Yeah. Go ahead, follow me. All right, welcome to the vlog today, guys.
Eat a penis.
Hey, fool, you gotta be quicker. What the
I'm done. Fuck?
Fucking
slow-ass
bitch.
You can't be pulling up on the gate like that, bro. You don't even know what side I'm from, cuz. You can't stop in my eye and stuff. Nigga, you're saying shh, but... Oh, he's probably editing.
Just so she don't know. You know, grab my glasses.
I
want to
see,
Pull up.
Honey, put away your dishes.
You scared Papa.
Oh shit.
No. I was trying to record you guys and prank you guys.
Oh, that whole
yeah.
Time. Well, I figured, but come on.
Fuck you guys.
If you were gonna prank us, you gotta do something better than actually.
That's what Diti said.
Telling us that you're gonna leave.
Why? You wouldn't believe that I would leave or what?
Because believe me, if it was too late for abortion, you would be all up in that again.
What do you mean?
Oh, you a mama's boy like hell, boy. Okay? And believe me, you'd be all, like I said,
you won't
leave too far from me.
Yo, I got a little rhyme for you. You know what I mean? Rhyme for you. You want to hear it?
No.
You want to hear it?
Hey.
Pull up snipping on some almonds, dude. What you trying to do? I'ma fuck you and your dude.
What the fuck?
Try.
Alright, you guys are fucking rude. You guys are all fucking disrespectful. And you guys are just
and your
not...
moms. Oh.
You guys are...
You coming?
In your mouth? Say bye, Brenda.
You ready? Ready, bend over.
Say bye, Brenda.
Bye, Brenda.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.